Gail is on her way to school in her dad's car. She sees an open water tap with water getting wasted and says,
"Dad, look! Now that's so much of water being wasted."
"Gail, I don't think you should worry about that." Further on, they see an old man sitting on the pavement, tired and struggling. So Gail insists,
"Dad, please stop. Please stop the car. You see that, right? We need to help him."
The moment the car stops, Gail immediately reaches out to a water bottle. But to her dismay, she finds it empty. So without hesitation, she runs all the way back to the open water tap and fills her bottle with water and takes it to the struggling old man. The old man drinks the water and is instantly rejuvenated. Gail holds her little hand out and helps the man get back on his feet.